U.S. trade is off to its quickest start in years, up almost 9% through the first quarter of 2018. This is my first look at 2018 trade. I usually hold off for the first couple of months since there's not enough data to be meaningful. What is true is that while it's still early in the year, the United States is on track to top $4 trillion, that's trillion with a T, in trade for the first time. We're on track for both record exports and imports. Looking at the top three trade partners, all in the crosshairs of the Trump administration at the moment, trade is up double digits with number one China and solidly with number two Canada and number three Mexico. Those three trade partners alone account for 45% of all U.S. trade. The fastest growing top 10 trade partner is the United Kingdom, where trade is rebounding from a sluggish 2017. It's such a strong year so far that the highest ranking trade partner having a down year so far through the first quarter is number 19, Hong Kong. All this and more at ustradenumbers.com. And remember, trade matters.